I wake up in the morning alive and go to sleep dead each day, says Eli as he tries to cope with the pain of 18-year-old Leary's ordeal and his own inability to keep her safe. I couldn't sleep for 3 days because I see my daughter in shock, Mr. Allback says.